song, so it's meant for a female vocalist. But... crashes.